A long and hard life, seeking the mighty gold egg. It's there. It's there. You can see it. It's in your grasp. And suddenly, it's dark. It's dim. What happened to your golden egg? Then you meet me.
What is this place? Is this the afterlife?
More or less.
Are you God?
Yep, I'm God.
So what happens next? Do I go to heaven or hell?
You'll be reincarnated.
So the Hindus got it right.
All religions are right in their own way.
So what's the point? When I'm reborn, I'll be a blank slate. A baby. Everything I did in this life won't matter.
Not so. The meaning of life, the reason I made the whole universe, is for you to mature.
You mean for mankind?
No, just you. I made this whole universe for you.
Just me? What about everyone else?
There is no one else. In this universe, there's just you and me.
What about all the people on Earth?
All you. Different incarnations of you.
I'm Jesus.
And you're everyone who followed him. Every happy and sad moment ever experienced by any human was or will be experienced by you.
Why?
Because someday you will become like me. Because that's what you are. You're one of my kind. You are my child.
You mean I'm a god?
No, not yet. You're a fetus. You're still growing. Once you've lived every human life, throughout all time, you have grown enough to be born.
So the whole universe, it's just...
an egg. Now it's time for you to move on to your next life.